Ready?
North or south?
North. You're in your fast one?
Nope.
Oh crap, because I'm in my fast one.
I'm in my big clunker that hits hard. So we're going C or B?
C.
Okay.
B's gonna be the hotly contested one, so we wanna try to get to C as fast as possible.
That's why that feels weird.
What?
I was using the arrow keys for a moment to drive my tank.
Just had some random lag. You're using the arrow keys and you didn't realize it?
Yeah. It's like, wait, what the fuck? Why does this feel wrong? Why am I ahead of you, my slow vehicle?
Because I got stuck.
Oh, I also upgraded the engine, my slow vehicle.
Good job. There's a tank. Oh, wow. I like random shot, random lucky shot, and the guy just killed me with it. Like right through my front armor and everything. Well, that was useless.
Well, they can't hit me, I can't hit them, and I can't move.
Why?
They took out something that has to do with my driving. So I'm just gonna sit here and repair, and then hopefully, soon.
Captured
a
zone.
Attack
the
C point. Oh, and I'm dead.
That Singa that got me. Okay, I'm going for B.
Attack the B point.
Sometimes it starts you off like nowhere near the flight.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Attention to the designated grid square.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
Attack the C point.
Right in front of me, and then I died. I am not doing good in tanks at all today. Right through that middle.
That was my entire point. There you go.
Kill?
Yep.
Good job.
I was going.
The machine gun is actually kind of useful in the fact that it messes with their ability to see because it creates dust and stuff right in their face. But since you see where you're shooting it, you know exactly where you're trying to shoot. Oh, there's a couple guys there.
Yeah, there's... I got stuck.
Oh, he killed you?
Yeah, he killed me.
Bummer. You have anything, Seth?
Yeah, I got one left.
It's the one that just appeared in front of me and fired.